this may be a naive question, Gary, but is there anything you can do to catch more of these and avoid catching so many of these?
The simple fact of the matter is we're towing in a mixed fishery, all different types of species. I kind of put a sign up on my net saying no cod today. It doesn't work that way. There's just no way around about it. That's the sad facts of it.